Hello everyone, my name is Dipti and I am from India. In this video today, we talk about the Kalamkari painting or Kalamkari artwork. Kalamkari is a kind of hand-printed or block-printed painting majorly found in the state of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana in India. For making Kalamkari painting, only natural dyes are used in this form of painting. Natural dyes refer to the food colors and flower colors, and so many natural colors are used for making the Kalamkari painting or Kalamkari artwork in India. In India, we found distinctly there are two types of Kalamkari art. First style or the first form of Kalamkari painting is Sri Kalahasti style of painting, and the second one is Machilipatnam or Machilipatnam style of painting. These two are majorly two types of Kalamkari painting found in India. The word Kalam is a Hindi word, means a pen, which is used to draw a kind of painting among the subject matter of that painting. For having so many colors and varieties of patterns in this painting, now today in India, the Kalamkari paintings are used in different types and different varieties of things. For example, for making clothes, dresses, sarees, we can see here only the Kalamkari kind of painting. So friends, here you can see a kind of Kalamkari painting. Here you can see that very types and varieties of colors are used for the purpose of making the painting attractive, especially the flower patterns. Flower patterns are used here only. At Kalamkari kind of painting, we majorly found flora patterns, that means flowery types of patterns, and fauna patterns also, that is the small kinds of animals, for example small elephants, and types of various kind of fauna things are found in this kind of painting. Kalamkari painting is a very attractive and colorful painting or artwork found in India. We can also found Kalamkari art form in the types of or various types of temples at Andhra Pradesh in India. Kalamkari artwork is a very fine and major kind of artwork. The artisans or the artists draw these kind of painting very finely and majorly with colorful and attractive kinds of material. So friends, in this video, little bit we know about the Kalamkari form of painting or Kalamkari artwork. Thank you.